That's Paul Starr on the piano. All right, time just one more this evening.
Back to Dyke.
Next time.
Okay. I'll be here for New Year's Eve.
Hey, great. Yeah, by the way, I'm here New Year's Eve. Emerson and Albers, if you want to join us for that, we'd love to do that. For the old-fashioned on Lake Zion for you at midnight. So, all right, play one more before we wrap up. Before we do that, I want to use the band one more time. On piano, we have Paul Asaro. Yeah. On banjo, that's Jimmy Barrett. Yeah. Jeff Parker on bass. He barely fits, but he's a good guy. On clarinet and alto sax, that's John Otto. On tenor and clarinet, that's Natalie Scharf. And on cornet, my name's Andy Shum, and thanks for coming out. Chicago Cellar Boys here at Emerson and Albers. Anyway, should we put the charts away for a while?
See what happens. I'll do Andy for you.
All right, thanks for coming out. We're going to wind up with a song called I Would Do Anything For You. And we will see you on New Year's Eve. Thanks a lot. Good night.
Thank you.
your New Year's Eve. Thank you. Good night. We'll see you. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Happy New Year.